Alright, hi everybody. This is my first video on my oldest airsoft gun, the M42 spring action gun by Double Eagle. It's full plastic, the magazine also is full plastic. The only metal part is the stock. Well, you squish it together to extend. Now we have the safety right here. S for safe, F for fire. The magazine release button right here. And this is the mag. It's big. It holds 31 rounds of BBs. Like I said, the gun is full plastic. And to cock it, you do it like a pistol. Or you can do it like the real thing, like here, but I prefer like a pistol. The gun is very sturdy plastic, and new from the box shoots 150 FPS. And after a year and a half, like I have, it shoots around 120 with 0.2 BBs. Shooting test will be in the next video, and I will also make a review on my SEMA 030 electric AEP. So this is the Double Eagle, my first and oldest airsoft gun. Thanks for watching.